Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to embed a tweet in Gmail. But before getting started with this video, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. So here is the tweet which I'm going to embed in my Gmail. So click on the 3-dot icon here and click on embed tweet, and now click on copy code, and after that open your Gmail. And now we need to install an extension to our Google Chrome browser. So open a new tab and open Chrome Web Store and search here, insert HTML. And now you have to install this extension, insert HTML by design model. So add this extension to your browser and click here and pin the extension. And after that I'm going to my Gmail, and now I'm going to compose, and I'm going to put a recipient email address here and through the extension. Here you will get these insert HTML options. So all you have to need, just click here and now cut this code, and now paste your tweet embed code here and click on insert HTML. And here we can see I have successfully embedded the tweet. So this was how we can embed a tweet in Gmail. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.